What's up, guys? Chadlack, Harley-Davidson, Panama City Beach. Now, check it out. Every year, if you know us, every year before our Thunder Beach Rally, we usually pick out a few motorcycles, get them customized, get parts on order, make a plan. So we got some really awesome custom motorcycles for you for the rally. Well, this year, our service department absolutely kicked ass, got everything together. We got one of our bikes ready to go. Want to go ahead and show it to you. So stay tuned. We got your bike of the week. So what I got for you folks, 2023 Baja Orange Street Glide Special. And this is done over chrome, so you guys stay tuned and I'm gonna walk you through it. First thing I want you to take a look at, as if you didn't see it already, is the front end on this motorcycle. What we got is a 21 inch Coastal Moto front wheel. Don't worry, we matched it up out back, even though you can't see it. And we added some chrome lower fork legs to it and chrome axle caps just to finish it off. Yeah, when they say they doing all this and all that. Tired of beefing you bums. Now, no custom baggers complete without audio. So what we did was we upgraded the standard audio system, put the Rockford Fosgate set in here. You notice, got the speakers in the bags. We matched them up out front as well. Now, everybody likes a little bit of storage, and even though this is a street glide, we decided to go ahead and add a quick detach chop tour pack. I see some attack, and don't end up making it back. I know that they at the crib going crazy. Now, every bike needs a little bit of comfort to go with the Attitude, so we added some 12-inch handlebars with some chrome grips and some chrome levers. Now, for power, we got the 114 motor, and for sound, we got TAB Performance Exhaust. So there you have it, folks. 2023 Street Glide Special in Baja Orange. Fully customized. You know a bike like this is not gonna last, and you also know what I say, never take my word on anything. Come on in, take it for a test ride and see for yourself. As for Chadlack or any of the rest of the crew up here, thanks a lot for watching, and y'all have a great day.
And the money's hard to make, so I bet they on their face right now. I know that they at the crib going crazy down bad. What they had didn't last, damn baby. Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.